trip with our favorite shopping friend. Zooming through the store, Charlie Chow Chow. Come along, get ready to explore in so many stores. Shopping Chow Chow.
Hey, shoppies. Today, we are going on a awesome trip to the stores for President's Day sales.
Clumpy, I love your fur.
Ooh, shiny.
So we are back from our shopping trip. We got a lot of really good stuff. So I'm going to show it to you. Yay!
Hey, so we got this bag from sales. We got a lot of bags, but yeah, you can see there's Hello Kitty and LPS fish, so we're gonna open it now. So as you can see, there's a fish, some Hello Kitty, and a bunch of other random stuff. Yeah, and this LPS, it doesn't really have very many designs. Like, I have one with the design on it, but I guess it just doesn't. Bag number two. Well, as you can see, this is all a bunch of really weird random furniture. So yeah. I have no idea what this is, but it looks cool. And a random gumball machine. Yeah, let's just go with that. All set to deliver your Valentine's. Bag. Oh yeah, this one's gonna be cool. So in this bag, there are some ponies, an LPS, Polly Pocket pets, and some food with a play phone and a SpongeBob camera. I really don't like SpongeBob. He's just so stupid sounding. 4 and 5. Look at this innocent duck's face, it's so cute. And these tiny little things, oh my god. It's got some weird stuff like a bathtub and a weird fairy girl, but just look at them, they're just so cute. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Bags number 6 and 7. Woo, so excited. Good things! A kawaii crush car, some random dolls, a tree, some LPS beach stuff, some McDonald's food, giant skirt and dress, oh my goodness! Now it's for the houses that we bought today. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited, like I have a car and I have some houses, so oh my god! Okay, so this is this weird house. I don't know exactly what it is. I think it's maybe a small house or something.
A lot of inside stuff.
Next, we have this really big tree house. It's so cool. Oh my gosh. Where am I even going to put all of these things? Like, I don't even have that much space.
Next, we have this really big house. And it's a really big tree house.
It's a cupcake.
Yeah, I think that I'm really gonna like this one.
And I can see people talking behind my back because I see